Crayfish are some of the best organisms to study communication fighting behavior because they fight on command. They're extremely territorial and aggressive.
Monday, come on down to Arizona State University where the School of Life Sciences presents Crayfish Frenzy. 3 hours of claw-crunching, leg-snapping, invertebrate fury. For the first time in Tempe, it's the brazen blue claw versus the pincers of pain. Get down and dirty in the tank of terror with talons of havoc, havoc, havoc.
Anytime you put them in a container, they're constantly just sending out information through chemical cues regarding their own status, whether or not they're a male, whether or not they're a female, if they're strong, if they're weak. Is this my territory? Is there anyone else here? And can I beat them in a fight? If you're interested in questions regarding cancer or vertebrate physiology, you study lab rats. But if you're interested in communication and fighting behavior, you study crayfish. So a lot of the basic information we know about how communication has evolved and what type of communication is out there comes from studying animals like these crayfish.
Two crayfish enter, only one crayfish leaves.